Hey, sorry I got to talk. I haven't seen some guys in a while. But watching you guys, one huge mistake young guys make when closing the gap. It's a big, not a pet peeve of mine. You just got to learn what you're doing. And this is a hard concept to grasp. When you get to the higher level, your head always has to mirror his head, all right? So whenever you grab a guy, you start pulling. Because like I told you guys, I didn't show you any technique. I just said, go close the gap on the guy. I didn't explain anything. I just kind of wanted to see it. But when you grab a guy and you pull, one thing you cannot do, and this, and it's easy for me to say it, and it's really hard to do.
Into his sternum, which makes the guy work that back.